Hello guys and welcome back to another part of Geometry Dash. And I think the last video I will upload for now, because I'm searching around for like now, yeah, almost 1 hour for levels. It's really cool on the magic page. Yeah, very interesting to say, but I found this level. I found this level here. It's called GD in 90 seconds too. I never had looked at the first part, I don't know at this level. And here's the creator of the level. And yeah. No, now I'm interested in the description. Yeah. Better gameplay, you lost the RNG. Okay, no, whatever. Let's install the music and play the level. The whole level is pixel art, but I really like the level design. I really like the pixel art. And one thing I want to say, making art or pixel art is really hard, I think. Yeah, you see it's Mario World, Zelda. I don't know what this game called at the moment, but I knew it, I think. I think it was... Okay, I forgot it. This is Kirby. Sonic. This is Pokemon. Yeah, I tried to find all of it. Matron, I think what the other game was Matron, with the aliens there, with Samus, and yeah, this, I'm not really sure about it. I don't want to say anything wrong, but whatever. Second. I really liked the music too. It doesn't really get to this level. It's not really perfect music for it, but the song is really really good for this. No, wait, what? What am I saying? Yeah, I more expect a 8-bit song for this one, but the song is really okay for this. Let's do it running in the 90 seconds. No! Almost beat it. Do I want to die there? Yeah, I already died there. Pew. I'm definitely not sure what he's saying there in the song, so I'm not singing it. I really like the song, of course. And however, most of the background is just copy-paste, and blocks are a little bit copy-paste too, but I really enjoy the level, it's really awesome. It's really fun to play. Let's go. And don't forget, there's a Muncha. The Muncha kill you on Super Mario Bros. I beat it and it was really awesome. I want to see it if the low detail just removes the background. This is one thing I am interested in. But I really enjoyed this level. Let's say make a break and look for the other level. Because I'm really interested in this one too. Yeah, it's more a background remove at this point. But good enough. Do not let make the level lag with low detail. That's the most important thing, a low detail to do. Running in the 90 seconds. No, not seconds. Yeah, it's more like a background remove. You know what, let's make a break and check out the other level so I can maybe beat the other level too. But for this one, definitely a like, definitely. Yeah, writing with mouse and my hand, this is, yeah, just the best idea I have ever had. So, 1 second, I will be back in this level or on that other level. Okay, here's the thing, I'm already at the other level, but here's the problem. I cannot play it without low detail, I cannot play it with low detail, or I don't know if the low detail really works. As much as my game crashed while making it. Yeah, this level is really big. It took a really long time to load, so... Yeah, sorry for that, I cannot show you this, but if you are a PC player, have a really awesome, a really good phone, not like me, a potato phone. Yeah, so you can go and play it. I may look for a video. He has a YouTube channel, so he maybe made a video about out of it, of this level. So yeah, so go check this one out if you want. And yeah, I beat the second one which I can play it, so yeah. So that's already it. Here's his profile, here's the idea of the level if you wanna play it. So thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye.